I'm sure it feels like summer outside, more so after the premier surprised everyone over the weekend by saying that summer camps will be open come July.
While on a tour of an overnight vaccination clinic in Mississauga just yesterday, Premier Ford brightened up the summer for thousands of Ontario kids.
The summer camps, July 3rd is usually the time they open. They're opening up this year because of the great work that these people are doing.
Several people working in the camp industry told CHCH that Ford's announcement took them by surprise. CHCH Queen's Park reporter Randy Rath asked the health minister today if there's anything stopping camps from demanding that staff and campers be vaccinated in order to participate.
Well, that will be up to the operator to make that requirement. Of course, we're encouraging everybody to receive the vaccine, but it's not mandatory. However, when you're working with children, I imagine that would be something that summer camp operators would want to know about.
Paul Johnson of the City of Hamilton says parents don't have to worry about whether their kids' vaccination or lack thereof will affect their chances of going to any of the city-run day camps.
Let's be realistic here. For some of the kids that are coming to camp, there is no vaccine available. So if you're under 12 years old, there's no vaccine available. And if you're at 12 to 17, 18, however you want to define it, role, you know, you're not going to be fully vaccinated before summer camps would be over.
Additionally, Johnson says the city's camps would be unique if they were to require staff to get their shots.
There is no sector of our workforce that is demanding that all staff be vaccinated, including some places like healthcare and long-term care.
And while everyone awaits the province's guidelines, Johnson says other programs will be used to build a framework for camps.
Well, child care, it's happened throughout this pandemic, and we've managed to provide care to children on a regular basis. Schools have been open at various points along the way, so I think we can make this work.
While the premier's announcement was great news for some camps, one I spoke with told me that it was too late. It had already canceled its overnight program.